How does Lake Superior affect the weather?
That's a great question. This is Ryan Strother giving you the Superior Basin Basics from Minnesota Sea Grant. There are many weather phenomena caused by Lake Superior that can make it difficult to predict the local weather. This includes the lake effect, which can increase precipitation on the southeastern portions of the Great Lakes. Here to talk more about Lake Superior's unique weather is Carol Christenson from the National Weather Service.
Lake effect snow occurs when strong, cold winds are blowing across the relatively warm waters of Lake Superior. In order to get those really cold winds that we need for lake effect snow, the winds need to come from the north or northwest, Canadian winds. And that is why the south shore of Lake Superior and the upper peninsula of Michigan get the most lake effect snow, is because the winds are coming from Canada, blowing across the lake and dumping the snow over those areas.
Nor'easters are notorious for making waves that, prior to modern navigation and forecasting, could even sink ships.
We get big, strong storm systems in the fall and in the spring, mainly, is because that is the time when we have a big, strong temperature difference between the north and the south. And that results in these big, strong, low-pressure storm systems that cause big, strong winds over Lake Superior. And because of those big, strong winds over Lake Superior, we also get the big waves crashing against the shore, and we call those nor'easters. We tend to get most of the nor'easters in the fall, and maybe you've heard the term gales of November. That's when we tend to get most of these big strong storms.
For more Superior science, visit seagrant.umn.edu.